Hey everyone, it's Stephen Adwell at AMR Studio, and it's been quite some time since I posted a vlog. I'm really just getting out of the routine of staying up to date on posting these things. I'd like to blame it on COVID or the pandemic, but that's not the truth. I've pretty much just gotten lazy. I've still been making some music with people here in the studio. It's been a little bit different than in the past. I'm co-producing a song with my friend Matt Maxwell for a young man named Calvin LaRon, and it is called Right Now. I just sent it off for mastering. It's gonna be a really, really good song. Like, I'm really excited about it, but it took a little bit longer than other tracks in the past simply because I've had to do a lot of remote. We've done a lot of remote recording where, like, Matt, he played bass and guitar on this track, and he had to do it from home, even though he literally just lives down the street, just for safety measures. Then we had a horn section, which is really dope. I had my good friend Bradley Friu in Houston. He arranged and played barry sax, tenor sax, alto sax, and then I had a friend of his come in and play trombone and trumpet. My good friend Benji Gomez, I hired him to engineer the horn section down in Houston at MediaTek Studio. I'd like to also note that when it came to getting a drummer for Calvin's song, because of COVID and everything, it was a little bit more difficult. The first drummer that I had lined up had a family emergency, so he wasn't able to come. So then we lined up a second drummer, and I think he ended up getting COVID, or he was sick, so I was just like, stay home, dude. Like, don't stress out about it. We'll eventually get a chance to work together. But then I brought in this young kid named Aiden McCormick. He had been coming in and recording on a couple of local bands projects, and I was really impressed with his playing. And he also had like just learned the songs like the day of or the day before, you know, and just came in and knocked out his parts. And he was really, really solid. So I thought, hey, you know what? Let me bring this guy out. So I gave him a call, and he came out, and like I thought he would, he knocked out the drums, and it turned out really, really good. And he literally did it last minute. You know, I hit him up after I had the second cancellation, and I was like, hey, can you come tomorrow? And he was like, sure, bet, you know? So it turned out really, really cool. So I brought in my good friend, Rodney Lay Jr. He sang some harmonies on Calvin's song that turned out really, really cool. We brought Willie C and Vashonda Sheree in for some percussion. We got some congas, we got a vibraslap. I'm always excited for vibraslap. So this song is gonna be really, really cool. I'm really excited. Chris Wiley over at Buffalo Hide Mastering will be mastering this song. It's gonna be really, really cool. Obviously it's a single, but there's talks of it being released alongside a music video, which I think is gonna be really, really cool. Calvin touched on a lot of issues that are happening here in the world today. And I think everybody would benefit from listening to this song. So this guy that goes to my church, his name's Eric Esparza. He's a really dope photographer, and he moved here sometime last year from Miami. A couple weeks ago, he was like, hey man, like, I think it'd be really cool to come by your studio and take some photos of you and the studio. And I was like, bet, that sounds really cool. Let me know, and just, you know, we'll make it happen. So a week or so went by, and he finally came out to the studio, and he took some really cool photos, made me look super sexy. And then he came back and took some kind of real estate shots of the studio that turned out really good. He really knows his stuff when it comes to photography. He's a published photographer. You know, if you're looking for a photographer for a wedding, band photos, headshots, you know, what real estate photos, be sure to hit him up, because he is super talented. As always, you know, my son Julian, he likes to play drums in the studio. He likes to dance as well. He always comes up to me and says, Daddy, I want to dance. So what that means is he wants me to get behind the drum kit and play a fat beat, and then he'll dance or mosh, however you want to look at it. So that is what's been happening here in the studio. Been doing some stuff. making music with cool people. I always enjoy that. So if you would like to work with me, please visit my website at www.amrstudio.com. Fill out my artist production plan, and I'll respond back with a personalized proposal based on your project's needs. Thank you for watching. I'll see you soon.